Hi friends, now we are going to talk about another converting, that is a digital to analog converter, that another method. So far in the previous lecture we discussed that binary weighted digital to analog converters. Now I am talking that second method is R to R digital to analog converter. First, with the help of operational amplifier, simply we are designing the basic circuit diagram. You know, operational amplifier has two inputs. One is second input which is connected to negative terminal, third input which is connected to positive terminal. Now for applying that real time application purpose, we prefer inverting operational mode. So that's why third pin is connected to ground. Always the sixth pin is output, that is the output value. Take one feedback element in between second pin and sixth pin. That feedback resistance is RF. Feedback resistance. Now we are applying the input voltage to the second pin. That's why this is also called as R to R ladder. Now I am talking about that in the entire circuit diagram, we have only R and 2R weights of the resistors. In the previous lecture, we discussed that binary weighted. So in that binary weighted, if that bits increases, number of resistor weights may be increases. That problem is avoided with the help of this. So now I am talking, I am designing the circuit diagram for this is first take one resistor, is that value is 2R. Okay, then it has single pole double through and one terminal is connected to supply voltage, I mean reference voltage. Simply you can take VR value, and another one is connected to ground. This is actually a switch. If that is represented as here, the last bit is MSB bit. For example, if you take 4-bit operation, that it can be represented as here B3 bit number. Next you can take on horizontally, you are taking that resistor is R. Next take one more resistor is 2R. 2R has single pole double through, then that is connected, one is positive terminal is connected to plus VR, and if the bit is 0, that is connected to ground. So that switch is B2. Next take then another point, that is a resistor. Take one more resistor is 2R. It has single pole double through, it is a switch, and this is connected to ground, and another one is connected to ground. One is connected to positive terminal, another one is connected to this. So this switch is B1. Similarly for 4-bit representation, take one more resistor R, and take one resistor, that is 2R, is a switch. If that switch is having positive terminal, that is connected to this. Otherwise, if the switch is 0, that is connected to ground. Like that you have. So this is the point of this. At the end of this, you have to take the another resistor is 2R. This is the basic structure of this. Among them, this one is B0. Okay, here B3 value is MSB bit, and this one is LSB bit, least significant bit. This is the basic circuit diagram of R to R ladder. So it shows a digital to analog converter with R and 2 resistors. You have R2R, like that ladder type you can take. The binary inputs are simulated by switches B0 through B3. Okay, and outputs is proportional to the binary input. Okay, then binary inputs can either be in high or low state. You know, if you generally possible, sir, 0 0, like that you can take, you know, this is LSB bit, is simply it can be represented as B0 B1 B2 B3. All are represented as like this. The binary numbers are 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 1. Like that you have to design that. All are is a combination of high and low samples. Now I am talking about that, how can you design the converting from digital to unlock. All are distals B0 to B3. Okay, next I'm talking about that operation of this concept. For this configuration, first I'm taking that operation. So first I'm taking that the sample is here, you know, 1 0 0 0. Why do you take that 1 000 means? Among them, this one is B3, this one is B0. Here B3 is near to operational amplifier. That is very easy to define that. That's why this one is B1, this one is B2. Like that you can take. So all are substituting in above circuit diagram. Then you can design the expression for this. So first same expression. Once again, I am redraw the circuit diagram for this. Is you are representing this. Here is the plus. Plus is connected to ground. Okay, this is a negative here. Feedback resistor is RF for the case 1. This one is output voltage V0. This voltage is 0, so this point voltage also 0. Okay, now for example, that voltage value is VA, for example. Now I am representing this. Here B3 value is 1. B3 value 1. Take one resistor, that value is 2R, as it is 2R. Okay, now the switch is connected to first one. This is the switch is connected to VR. So that is represented as, that is connected to VR. Like that we are representing this example. Next, what about remaining expression we are talking about? So this expression is here, we have resistor is R. Now this value is VR. Next, and another one is here, B2 value is connected to 0, and here this value is 0, so simply it is connected to, the value is 2R is connected to ground, because that is B2 value is 0. Okay, next one is, that value is R, that is also connected to ground, that is the 2R. Next, so we are considering B3, this one is, this is B2 value is 0. B1 value also 0. Then you can take another resistor is R, then that is also connected to ground, that value is 2R. At the end of this, we are using another value is 2R. This is actual, so this is connected to VR value. So simply now I have to calculate that type of expression for this example. Okay, so first of all, you have to calculate the total equivalent resistance for this. Then the total circuit diagram is redraw as this. Simply as you are taking that negative and positive. Okay, and this is connected to ground here, as it is negative. That is the resistance is, feedback resistance is RF, output voltage is V0. At the end of this, we are having to design that equivalent resistance for this point. This resistance is 2R. Okay, here both are, all are connected to ground. Likely simply all are equal, all are connected to ground. So simply then you can calculate the equivalent resistances. So here that R equivalent value, then that is connected to plus VR means, simply that is can be represented as this type of circuit diagram is VR. Now we have some one type of clockwise direction is like. Then you have to calculate that R equivalent value. R equivalent value. So where R equivalent is equal to, here R equivalent is equal to 2R is parallel with 2R. 2R is parallel with 2R. After that, the total equivalent resistance is in series to R. In series to R. Finally, you will be get some data. Then the total equivalent resistance is in parallel to 2R. Then that is in parallel to 2R. After that, the total equivalent resistance is in parallel to R. In series to R. Then the total equivalent resistance once again is parallel with 2R. Then the total equivalent resistance is in series to R value. So after this, 2R is parallel with 2R, the equivalent resistance is R. plus r and parallel with 2r up to this. Okay, then r plus r is 2r. 2r is parallel with 2r. Finally, you will be get up to this value is equivalent distance is r. Next, r plus r, the total value is 2r. Then 2r is once again 2r is parallel with 2r. The total equivalent resistance value is r. Finally, plus r. So final expression of this this r equivalent is equal to 2r. R equivalent is equal to 2r. Now based on this expression, I am calculating that V naught value. We know for inverting amplifier, for inverting mode, V naught is equal to feedback resistance is here minus Rf by RL. Then you can calculate this type of voltage. So simply this is, I am calculating the VA value. Okay, that VA value calculation is here. VA is equal to voltage drop across 2R. That's why I into 2R. Where I is equal to VR by 2R plus 2R, 4R into 2R. Finally, VA value is equal to VR by 2. VR by 2 value. This is the only VA value. Now, you can calculate V naught is equal to minus Rf by R in terms of for inverting mode, minus Rf by R into VA value. In this concept, both are equal. So, V naught is equal to VA value is, so minus VR by 2. Minus VR by 2 value for this function of this. Okay, V naught is equal to. For how can you calculate this function is here, 2R1 is equal to feedback resistance is Rf. That's why you will get that total response is here. That 2RF value is substituting in this, then you can take the value is 2 cancel. Finally, you will get V naught is equal to minus VR for the data of, for the input data of 1000. You will get for 1000. So this one is B3, then is B naught. The result will be minus VR. Next, another condition is, now I am taking that B3 value 0, B2 value 1, 0, 0 like that. So for this expression, once again I am going to draw the circuit diagram for inverting negative and positive. It is connected to positive. Then the feedback resistance is Rf. And take as usual 2R value, but B3 value 0 means that is connected to 0, not connected to VR. Okay, next as usual function is R, and we have B1 is connected to VR, that to the resistance R value, you know, as it is a concept of this, and previous one is 0. Then take one resistor R and another one also connected to ground, 2R. Next one is, take another resistor is R and another one is connected to 2R. It is connected to this. At the end of this, we are using another resistor is 2R. All are connected to 2R value. Based on this circuit diagram, you have to calculate this voltage up to this point. So, we are calculating that equivalent resistance is 2R is parallel with 2R. That is equivalent resistance is, for equivalent resistance is R up to this. And both are in series. Then you will be get up to this value is 2R. Then up to this value is 2R is parallel with 2R. The total equivalent resistance is R, and R plus R value is 2R. So the final equivalent resistance is 2R up to this point. Then you can add this value is 2R. the VR is connected in terms of this closed loop, that is VR, take that is in clockwise direction. So that is actual R Thevenin's. Okay, including this I am going to represent that R equivalent. So 2R is parallel with 2R is R, R plus R 2R, 2R is parallel with 2R, R, R plus R 2R, that is actual 2R value. Now I am adding another expression, is this value is R and you have that value is 2R value. Like that you can calculate the ground. So this is also connected to ground and this is also connected to ground. Based on this expression, first of all you can take this point is VA, the value is VA, this point is VB. Now I am considering VA, this point is VA value. From this expression you can calculate the expression for VB. VB is equal to I into 2R. Across this voltage I am calculating, where I is equal to VR by 2R plus 2R, 2R plus 2R, this into as it is 2R value, that value is VB. Then VR by 4R into 2R is equal to, that is a VR by 2, VB by 2. Okay, so based on this function you will be get VB value. Now then we can calculate that where R Thevenin is equal to 2R value. Now based on this condition you can calculate VA is equal to I into 2R. Okay, so you know I is equal to, once again you can calculate this, you know so far we discussed VB is equal to VR by 2. So to calculate this you have this VB is equal to VR by 2, and as it is resistor we are taking that value R, and as it is resistor we are taking 2R. This is VR by 2 is VB, that is both are same, so that's why you can take. Now I am considering the VA value. VA is equal to I into 2R, where I is equal to VR by 2 by R into 2R value. Finally you will get VA is equal to, is the value is this RR cancel, finally you will get. So this is the total term, is nothing but VB R naught. So that is also VB by 2. Okay, otherwise you can represent here VB is equal to VR by 2 value. Then you can calculate VA is equal to, from this expression VA is equal to VR by 4, VR by 4, that is the VA is equal to. Then you can calculate the final response for V naught is equal to, you know, minus RF by R1, and both are same in terms of 2R by and cancel. Finally you will get that value is minus 2 into VR by 4, finally minus VR by 2. Okay, this is for the function of this. Okay, for this 0100 function V naught is equal to minus VR by 2. Similarly for 0010 data you will be get V naught is equal to minus VR by 4. Okay, for 0001 you will be get same, V naught is equal to minus VR by 8. Okay, so after that, after substituting all samples, we have four possibilities are here, you know, B3, B2, B1, B0. You will be get for 4-bit DAC, you will be get 0000, 0001, 0010, 0011, 0100, 0101, 0110, 0111, 1000. Okay, 10 like that, 1010, 1011, 1100. Okay, next one is 1001, 1110, and all were 4 bits. We have total 16 possibles. So far we explained that example is first case is 0, V naught is equal to, you will get the result is 0. for 001. 001 is simply you are considering this here. Okay. That whatever the response you are taking minus 1 by 8, the first one is 1 by 8 into VR. You will get minus VR by 8 or not. You are getting this. Next for 2. 2 value is minus 2 by 8 VR. So finally minus, you know, simply that 2 by 8, that is minus VR by 4. Next 3, minus 3 by 8 VR. 4, minus 4 by 8 VR. 5, minus 5 by 8 VR. 6, minus 6 by 8 VR. 7, minus 7 by 8 VR. Next one is minus 8 by 8 VR. 9, minus 9 by 8 VR. 10, minus 10 by 8 VR. Okay, 11, minus 11 by 8 VR. Minus 12 by 8 VR. Minus 13 by 8 VR. Minus 14 by 8 VR. Minus 15 by 8 VR. Like that you will begin. So in the case 1, we discussed in the previous one is, we discussed in case 1, that is for 1000, you will get result is minus VR. So 1000, you will get minus VR or not. Minus 8 by 8, VR is equal to 8 cancel, you will get minus VR. And the second condition, taking 0100. 0100 minus 4 by 8 VR is equal to minus VR by 4 or not. Minus 4 minus VR by 4. You will get this. And third sample you are getting 0001. This is actual 0001. You will get VR by 8. Like that you can take. Okay. So simply you know take this value is VR by 4. After adding all samples, you will get that type of samples. Okay. For getting, for example, this is a 10. Okay, then you can add this example is here 8 plus 2. So simply you are adding this value is minus VR plus 2. What is the 2 value is this minus VR by 4. After that you will get the result is minus of 5 VR by 4. Minus 5 by VR by 8 is equal to, you will get this is actual 10 by 8, both are same or not. Like that you can calculate the samples for this. Okay. Thank you.